best darn skiers in the whole world. Let's ski down the hardest slope.
I told you you didn't want to do this.
Was he imitating me?
I think so.
Don't mind me. I'm just standing here fearing for my life at the top of... What's this even called again?
Stinking dog.
Stinking dog face. Mount Stinking Dog Face.
It's rather descriptive, actually. It creates a really specific image right away. Excellent marketing.
Let's give them a medal.
Boy, do they do that?
What do you want? Those girls liked us. They liked us. They were talking to us. I couldn't help myself. They asked if they skated and they smiled.
Those smiles were something.
They smiled with their eyes.
Those eyes were something.
How can I say anything like this?
There's a grand canyon of a difference between them. Yes, I can ski. Yes, I can ski smelly dog face.
Stinky dog face.
I hope they still like us when we're in body casts.
I thought we were going to do bunny hill.
You can't impress a girl with a bunny hill.
Everybody skis. We have to ski. Just because we have a ski hill in our town doesn't mean we have to follow the Pied Piper. You with your smiles and your eyes, we so could have done the bunny hill.
Sorry Slope.
What?
The bunny hill. It's called Sorry Slope.
I'm telling you right now, those girls will not have liked us if we said we were going down this sorry slope.
We could have done Eleven Waddles or The Hideous Howl.
Who names these runs?
Marketing mavens, I'm telling you.
I hate this.
Or are you so pessimistic? Huh? Maybe we can do it. Maybe we can make it down this hill. Maybe we can take the life from those girls' eyes and absorb it. By osmosis, we take the energy from their smiles. For the skiers, I can feel it. I feel that energy. When we make it down this hill, stay with me.
We will make it down this hill.
We will make it down this hill.
We will make it down this hill.
Louder.
We will make it down this hill.
Beat Stinking Dogfish.
We will conquer Stinking Dogface.
Beat Dogface.
Beat Dogface. Beat Dogface. Beat Dogface. Beat Dogface. I feel great.
Do you really think we have a chance? Do you really think we can ski down this hill and get those girls?
No, snowball chance in heaven. That's right, we win some, lose some.
Right.
There'll be other girls.
Other girls.
But what do we do now?
Well, we stand here and freeze to death or get eaten by animals.
Wow.
Or we go down. Face first, probably, with many broken limbs and abrasions along the way.
I'm not seeing a happy ending here.
We could scream for help and the snow patrol would come and get us, but after which we'll have to suffer the lingering constant humiliation for each succumb that we were rescued.
And no girls?
Nope.
That's a quandary.
What?
Problem?
Someone not say problem.
I'm a man of many deaths.
Since what?
I'm sorry to interrupt the word of the day conversation, but... What do we do?
Well...
Help!